Welcome to an introduction of Cisco Workflows, a new tool that enables cross-domain automation, the simple way. We start out in the Automation Hub. This is where Cisco-validated workflows reside. These automation templates can be downloaded straight out of the box for you to start running instantly in your environment. Let's take a look at how to do just that. We want to deploy this use case for a branch deployment with Meraki and Catalyst SD-WAN. Let's add that to our workspace. If you click on Add to Workspace, you'll see all the automation workflows required to deploy the hybrid branch environment. If you click Add, this will make a copy of your personal workspace environment that you now have full control over. We're now in your personal workspace. This is a unique environment that you can use to run workflows, edit them, or create new workflow automations. This is organized into a folder structure that you can see by clicking on Branch Deployment. This is the one we downloaded from the Automation Hub. You can see that we now have several automations. Let's take a look at Create Branch Site. This is the workflow designer. On the right side, you can see all of the sequences of steps in this particular workflow. On the left side are adapters that provide different interfaces into both Cisco and third-party technology domains. With these adapters, you can use any of the outlined actions to quickly add new capabilities to the existing workflows or when creating new ones. Let's add this workflow by clicking on Cisco Meraki. Then, let's scroll down to find the Meraki branch site pre-check. You can add this to your workflow by dragging it over to the right. You can then navigate to the top right of the screen and click on Run to bring this workflow to life and deploy a mixed environment in only a few clicks. You're now in the Cisco Workflow dashboard, where you can see the automation workflows running. If you click View, you will get a full readout of every task in the Workflow Designer and the current status of each task. This has been a very brief overview of the power of cross-domain automation with the Cisco Networking Cloud and Workflows. Thank you.